What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and by the title you can tell this is something very special. Today, we are in fact playing both Mega Man Maker and Super Mario Maker 2, and we will be starting off with Mario Maker 2. I have two stages to go through for each, didn't have enough of either to make a full video, so I figured let's mash them together, get two worlds intercolliding, and maybe make some new fans along the way. God, that was cheesy. That being said, we are indeed starting off with Mario Maker, and the first stage of the day is Bowser's Scary Spike Drop. Just a random level. Cool. So, I think I'm going to read it level IDs from now on. It feels wrong not to. Course ID 7H7N N2V SOG, or S0G as it is. I say zeros as O's, so you know there's that. 0% clear rate. I looked at the comments and learned that it was tough. In any case, I don't know if I'll beat this. I will try my best, but I will not make a guarantee. Reach the goal after defeating all one Bowser. That sounded so many levels wrong. So, apologies for taking so long to get here. I thought we just cheesed this. So I gotta go in here and go through something here to beat Bowser and then come back, yeah? Okay. Wish me all the luck. So great, didn't want to go back out through. Thank you, appreciate that. So what I'm gonna do to give myself the best starting chance, hit up in that corner to get through, which seems like it worked. Didn't even see that though. That's great, that's great. This is gonna be a great start to the day. But I will say, if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs and you're new here, subscribe to the button down below. Keep an eye out on the channel as well, because... Oh, jeez, where the hell did that one come from? But keep an eye out on the channel as well, because there will be a giveaway coming up soon. I'm doing a giveaway for a game called Skull the Hero Slayer. Which, damn it. I knew that was going to end up backfiring sooner or later. But it's called Skull the Hero Slayer. It's a roguelike game. And I figured, you know what? I got a key from the developers after I bought the game, so let's share it with you guys. Alright. There, I was ready this time. Oh my god, there's so many Koopa shells. If I could just... You can't hold them in this, though. I was thinking if I could just hold on one as a safety net, but you can't hold on them, so that's not gonna work. Okay. This is... Tough AF confirmed. You know what? I'm going to stay up in here then. You come over to me, Bowser Jr. You come over to me, Bowser Jr. Yeah, I think we just successfully cheesed that a little bit. Oh, God. I got to do it more than once. Are you kidding me? Do these scary jumps. Ah! Yeah, now I know the secret to the first spot. It's a lot easier. I still worry about dying right here, though. Okay. Ugh. Okay. No, this isn't too bad so far. Okay, so here's where we gotta deal with Bowser. Mushima? Oh, Fire Flower, even better. Get out of here. Oh, no. Oh, I couldn't get out of there. What was I? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can I make that jump? Oh, my God. I can't. Ah, that mushroom doesn't do me any good. Hey, Koopa Shell, I think I'm gonna need you to help me take out Bowser. Damn it! Come here, Mushroom. Okay. Oof. Damn it! Where are the rest of the Koopa Shells? If I can hold on to that stupid Fire Flower, that's gonna be the secret to winning this. Getting the Fire Flower and getting out of there. Law of Kirky's royally kicking my rear right now, so I figured I'd bring you guys along, see if it'd help. I cannot get Bowser Jr. killed off now. Despite the fact I had no troubles doing it earlier. As you guys know, Law of Kirky, to anyone that might be new here, which I doubt, but the Law of Kirky states, yeah, you do something successfully the first time without much issue, that means you're just gonna struggle to do it the next 50 times. And usually the Law of Kirky gets broken by you guys. If I bring you guys along, I get by the Law of Kirky, which thank you very much for that. Okay. Hold right. That is a scary spot. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god. No. No. Ah, I had such a hard time getting this. Yeah, you jerk. You jerk. You jerk. It's fine. I can use the ship. Oh god, no. I need that mushroom. Oh god, no. Mushroom. Damn it. Are you a mushroom too? Oh my god, thank you. I really needed those as a safe. Well, that's great. We've lost. We've lost on that one. This fight here is hard. I wish I could get out of that area with a fire flower, but man, I'm struggling with that. Now to fail this spot 50 more times because the law of Kirky deems it so. I think a lot of people must have had troubles beating Bowser Jr. He is actually the easy part of this because you can just do what you saw there. He's very easy to fight if you don't give him time to attack. Oh god, no. That did not leave much room to spare, man. Duck. Well, I got to keep that for half a hit. So it's only mushrooms out of these ones regardless, huh? Okay. At least now I know. I need that mushroom! Oh, thank you for finally getting up, Koopa. That's one hit, and that's me toasted. I haven't failed on these jumps yet. And I knew it was coming sooner or later. I was gonna say, I haven't failed on these jumps yet. So it's almost time for me to start screwing up there. My voice just cracked really bad. Freaking 37 going through puberty, guys. That's how it works. But yeah, Bowser Jr., he's the cakewalk of this so far. Like, I've got this down packed at this point. Even this, I've never failed it until that last time. Because I hit over too early. So, yeah, my problem is stemming from this Bowser fight. Oof. Damn it. Please, thank you. Come on, I need that mushroom! Now. Question is, how... Oh, thank you. Please cooperate and come over this way. Wait, is he seriously stuck on the backside of Bowser? Are you kidding me right now? Get over here, you jerk. I don't have time. I don't have time. Oh, no. At least they're both on this side now. So if I do this right... No. Ugh, that's fine. We can do this. I'm not sure how at this point. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come back, Koopa. No! Wait! How'd you get out of there, you jerk? Oh, he screwed me over so bad, he cheesed me. He broke out of his damn prison up there and froze me in place. What the hell, game? Yes! We got Bowser! Now, just boot her for all work. Go through this damn slot. He finally worked out in a way that I could use the fire flower on him. I think this is it. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus, we did it. Downfall is I didn't get the top of the flag. But we managed to beat him. We managed to beat it, and that makes me happy. That makes me really happy. Half an hour to get through that first clear. Challenge any of you to beat my time. I look forward to seeing it being beat. In any case, that's one stage down. We're going to switch over to Mega Man Maker. We'll see you there. Alright, so here we are with the first of our Mega Man Maker stages within this video. And it's called Just Do Nothing. Really? Level ID 504-739-17 plays score of just plus 4, which surprises me. Because from what I've heard, this is an auto level. And once I load things up here, skip that. I shouldn't need to touch anything. We'll see how it goes. Oh my god. This is going much faster than I thought it would. I'm enjoying this already. I like how precise the bouncing and stuff is. Oh my god, is he ever running? See that? Oh my god, that was a grunk sound at the end. My only complaint with that would be... It was incredibly short. It was like maybe you're testing out to see how well this stuff might work. I would love to see something like that again, but much longer. Because compared to Mario Maker, Mega Man Maker has a massive area you can build in. So it almost puts Mario Maker to shame in that regard. Which is funny. This is a fan game compared to that being, you know, a big, big game. In any case, up next we're going to do We're going to do our second Mario Maker stage. We'll see you guys in just a second. All right, so here we are in the third stage of the video. We have Save the Animals, Act 3. That world record really worries me. I'm going to be in this place for 2 hours, I bet. In any case, get the keys and save the animals. Don't kill them. Course ID PX7F4R. VCG, the F4R really threw me off when I was putting it in. Not once, but twice, I looked over and saw FAR and was wondering why the code wasn't working. It was just stupid leet talk. That's all that is. F4R is leet for far. Wish me luck. It looks like I'm going to need all of it. Okay, so we start off with a coin. Okay, that... not going up through there. There's a checkpoint over there, so we'll hit the only thing we see that we can hit. And then, like, please tell me all these pipes lead to the same spot. Oh my god. Okay, I at least see the shell. Let's, wait, what? Why did I immediately go over when I stepped down into it? Let's see what the first pipe has to offer here. Oh no. Oh my god, the boos are terrifying, man. Alright, where is this leading us? We need a P block for there. Oh, I'm not beating this. I am not beating this. I'm letting you know already. I am not beating this. I will want to, but I won't be able to. There's so much. I can't pass through here. I don't think there was a switch. Yeah, I can't go that way either. If I go back this way and try to go through the pipe, it's gonna... we're trapped. So I guess we don't start with pipe number one, is what this is telling us. Alright, let's see what pipe three has to offer at the very least. If we can find one that we can get through, I will be happy. Okay, so this is where the fire flower was, and we definitely need... the fire flower. I wonder if I could have gone down through that pipe. Boy, that would have been something worth testing, wouldn't it? Oh boy. How high does this go? Just high enough, apparently. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, there's nothing I can do! The bad thing is, I think I need to keep the fire flower, right? Oh my god, it just keeps rising. It just keeps rising. I'm gonna need that spring. Oh, I'm dead. I am so many late. Yeah, there we go. So the lava keeps rising. Oh, frig. I'm not gonna be able to beat this one. Not for lack of wanting to, by any means. It's just, this is all levels of impossible. Let's see what door number four offers us. It may offer us our first... there, it gives us our first coin. So start with number four, is what we've learned. And now... wait, if I come out of that pipe and hold right, I'm going to test that real quick. If I hold right, will I land on that thing? No, I will not. So I've got to do 3, 2, or 1 now. I think 3 was our next best bet. We just got to be really quick on grabbing the fire flower and continuing on, because we don't really have time to waste. Come on, Booze, you are really wasting my time here. Okay, we can go through there. Curious about... I'm guessing this will reset things. We're gonna see. We're going to see. It looks like that's the case. It resets our lava. So that's good. I'm going to try and swoop up and around here. Grab this. And... we're gonna do a quick reset in this door. Okay. Yeah, take full advantage of these doors is what I'm thinking. Okay, so we need to go somewheres to turn a switch on. So that means there's no doors or anything. Oh, wait, there's a switch over there, though. There's a switch over there. All right, so we'll hit that. What? Wait, what switched it back on me? Why? That's so mean. So we don't switch this one from here is what I'm thinking. Because I think it was a thwomp I heard. Switch it back. Yeah. Screw you, thwomp. Thank you. Alright, so now we have it switched. In, oh my god, let me up through here. In theory, I should be able to reset this, and the switches will stay the way they are. Right? Right. So that lets us get a fire flower up here, which we don't need. But I'm guessing we can also go through... Stop it, Thwomp! I'm guessing we can also go through this pipe. And where's this leading us? This leads us back to the start, where... Great. We can place this down here and maybe go up? We'll see. We'll see how this leads. This leads us to a second coin. Really wish there was more than one checkpoint, though. Because I would love to be able to hit that and continue on, you know? So, that was pipe 3, if I'm not mistaken. So, what was it? Oh, shoot, yeah. How are we doing this without dying here immediately? You know what? I'm going to save that one for last. I'm going to go back and go through door 2, I think. Or pipe 1, even. Door 2, what? Pipe 1, we needed to be big and have fire flower to get through. I think it was this side. Yes. We need to kill them off so we can come through here. That'll take them out for us. I'm also going to look through this door here quickly. Doesn't seem to be anything there. Nothing there. Alright, got ourselves enough. Did you just trap me? Made it so I couldn't go down through there. Okay. That's not so bad, I don't think. But now I gotta kill these guys off again. So we can... We'll wait for that. Wait, I have no way to switch the thing here, though, is the problem. Yeah, so I need a way through here, but I'm not sure how to do it, because I can't switch this in the way I need to, right? Okay, so we can do this at the very least. I actually forgot about that until I went through the door. We can hit this, rush back here, go up through here. This will give us a nice little checkpoint to work with. I wonder if I can just run straight across these. Boy, I'd hate to chance it and fall, he says as he freaking falls. I'll take the D right here, because I got that checkpoint up there, and we can test out running straight through once things line up for us here. Yeah, we can. We can go down through here, which means at some point we're going to have to go back and grab a fire flower, which is a little unfortunate. Okay, we have a star. Okay, so the star should be for here, right? For the booze? Die! Yes! I don't have time for all of yous, though. Okay, so that leads back to that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Thought for sure that was going to crush us. Okay, that's this checkpoint again, but that doesn't do us any good. Now I can't get the star either. I've just lost progress here. And I'm in the wrong spot. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it all. Ah, balls. Maybe we can get back... Oh, no, no, no. Well, we lost our shell. You know what? That's fine. I'm just going to take the death at this point. Okay, so we're back here again. We're going to keep that fire flower, or that star, until now. I need to go down through number 2, I believe it was, right? Yes. We're going to be really careful getting into that. Get rid of as many of the booze as possible. I think we got to go through this pipe here. That is what I'm waiting on. That's my best guess, and I'm hoping this is right. Because I had to redo the whole stage, basically, to get here. So yeah, that gives us that. But... we don't have a way out of here. Because we don't have the key. So that spot's our final destination. We're still missing... Oh, balls. We're still missing... one thing. And I'm not exactly sure where the thing is, the problem. Let's try number three again. Great, thank you. Really appreciate you crumbling under the pressure and all that. So my best guess on where this is I'm not sure. It's got to be in the maze of doors, right? And I don't remember how I got to that. Okay, so this is the spot I want into, I believe. Good, I can shoot my fire flower here. But the one thing I'm not sure of is how to get to the right. Because that's the one spot I'm missing that I need, I think. If I go down in there, there's no coming back. I could have used this as safety. I can go across spikes on it. Oh. Okay. So we just do this. And there's our last thing. We'll grab our shell, get back in that, go up through here, find our way through the maze of doors, and I think we've got this in the books, pretty much. Except for one spot. I don't remember how to get back, actually. Oh, crap. Are you kidding me right now? If you die when you have the key, you have to get all the things over again? Oh, that really sucks. See you in another 20 minutes. At this point, I'm just going to start over. See you once I get the damn key again. That is really frustrating. That's a stupid setup. Okay, I think I have everything just about done up this time. I go down through number 2, I believe it is, for the booze here. I gotta clear all these jerks out so they don't get in my road. All of them but one. We don't need that last one. So this should be the last key for me to get. I hope. I think. Goddamn, this is slow. Now I know there's a boo there. That's why I was worried a little bit. Okay, so this is our last key. This should let us through here. Please let there be a checkpoint. Okay, that'll let us through here, that lets all the enemies out, and okay, we beat it! Awesome! Awesome! Muh! I was not expecting to beat that. And look at that! World record at that! Only because I had to start over because, you know, lost all the keys. Yeah, once I learned the pathing a little better, it wasn't so bad, it was just a matter of finding the pathing. So, once again, if you see this, beat the world record. I'd love to see it. If you do beat the world record, leave a comment down below with a video or whatever. And I'll be sure to give you a big old like. With that being said, I think we're on to our last stage of the day. And that will be, what, a Mega Man Maker stage? Let's do this. Okay, so for the last stage of the day, we have Sandblasted V4, which worries me that there's a fourth version of this, and the score is what I'm seeing here. Level ID 504788, 27 plays, score of technically plus 2, but 9 ups, 7 downs. Created by Big Vincent 159. Let's do this. Unlike the Mega Man, or unlike the Mario Maker series, with Mega Man Maker, I do have a 20 minute time limit. There's a reason for that. This game, I've been playing it for 4 years now, almost 3.5, and it has me driven just a little insane. Just a little story for any of the Mega Man Maker guys that are here watching. If you are watching, thank you. I appreciate you watching stuff that you might not be as interested in. It's a great way to expose you to something new. I can't hit him. That's actually why I did this. I figured, you know what, this could be a unique chance to show off two games in a similar style. Okay, we don't have a lot of power starting off. Two games in a similar style that people may not get to see or may never even know about. But something like this can make each other aware of it. I mean, it's more likely that Mega Man Maker's gonna be the unheard one, or the one unheard of, but you know, there might be some people out there who don't know what Mario Maker is. Right? I mean, I doubt it, but I feel like this has a better chance to promote Mario Maker over Mega Man, or Mega Man Maker over Mario Maker, now that I think about it. Would you quit hitting me in the feet, you jerk? Nope. Oh, really? back this way, dude, so I can take you out. Thank you. But you also get a different contrast of how, or you get an idea of just how differently these games play as well. Man, I was really hoping for a checkpoint there. Because unlike Mario Maker, there's a lot more fighting in this, and it makes it a lot harder. I think that's one of the big caveats to why this... Oh, God. I thought it was another one of those things. I was just waiting for it to come, pop up. Damn it, you can figure out... Do I have a charge shot? I do. Oh, my God. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, my God. Thank you. I needed that help in the worst of ways. We're gonna just use that on these things because, my God, they are miserable to hit otherwise, aren't they? Okay, we might just focus on this power for a little bit here, by the looks of things. Nope, rush, go away. I'm gonna stay back and kill that one off. I hope there's a checkpoint soon, that's all I'm gonna say here. Because I could really use one. Ooh, I might have a chance to grind out a little. No way, no how. Rush Coil, you gonna... Oh, you went right on down through. Oh, damn, that thing's back, too. God, he just goes through there. Oh, I'm in so much trouble here. Oh, I am in so much trouble. Yeah, one more hit and I'm donezo. There it is. Well, we'll see you once I get caught back up. There's a lot of really awkward placed everything here. Okay, we're near caught back up. I'm keeping much higher for health this time. But the downfall is... These jumps are getting tighter, for one. Enemy placement is so... Like, these things are garbage to try and hit, man. Come on. See, I'm feeling like there's a lot of spots where I'm forced to take hits in certain sections. Come on. I don't have time for you. I hate using the powers. For anyone that knows me, knows I hate using the powers because it makes it near... Really, checkpoints need to exist, dude. Checkpoints need to exist. They really need to exist, my friend. Just keep things a little fairer for the guys of us that's not so good at this. There we go. Now the question is, do I go up or can I go to the right? If I go to the right, good, I'm definitely taking right. I'm guessing up might hold some sort of secret. Damn it. Alright, we'll see what's up first, and if we die going... Oh, there's a checkpoint this way, too. So it's a double path thing. Shoot. I'm wondering which one's easier at the moment. This is the main thing I came back for. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go this way, and if I die... When I die... However it happens, I'll head back and check it the other way, see what's there. So... I'm not even sure how to... Of course it's an M-Tank. I'm not even sure how to get into that, that's the problem. Rush, why would you go over that side, dude? Yeah, I can't get him to lay down. So I'm not really sure how to even get over to that. Which sucks because it's something really good. Oh, that's really unfortunate. If I knew how to get to it, I would definitely grab it. Because something tells me I'm probably gonna need it. Okay, so I know what comes out of these. Not that one there so much, but this one here. So not only do I need to break, failed to do it thrice. So I'm gonna go back and try the other way. This way seems like it's incredibly difficult. All right, let's see what this way has in store for us. Good one, me. Take note how different it is when I play this compared to my disposition when playing Mario Maker, for example. I don't get mad playing that game. This game, and I think it comes down to the fact I've been playing this for 4 mother-loving years. God, this is more of the... I might go back on that other path when I die. This is more of the stuff that I was not caring for early on. Ugh, there's no evading it is the problem. He's sitting in the worst possible spot. You have to jump to hit him. It's such an awkward spot. Okay, we're gonna have to use that on you. At least you're one that I can evade. There seems to be roughly one enemy placement every X tiles. So here's how I gotta deal with this guy, and now I have the guy back here to deal with as well. So yeah, the enemy placement is really awkward in this stage, I feel like. I should have waited them out. No, please, Mega Man, get down out of there. Oh, God. God damn it. There we go. Now we gotta deal with that one. I know I can reach him with that. Okay, just go through while we can. The bottom path seems easier, but it has a lot of trollish hits like this. Like, there's no safe spot I can fight there. I had to get under one to fight the other, which is making force damage, which is not cool. That's force damage is not something I agree with. And they shoot so randomly that you can't really control where the hits are going to be, what you can and cannot avoid. Well, at least this crap charge shot manages to hit all the same. Definitely one over to that for the power up. Now, was there anything up there? No, there wasn't. I just had to check to be sure. Do those enemies drop anything? I feel like they don't. I don't think I've ever seen one drop something. But I don't really know at the same time. Ooh, this is a tighter jump. That one there's not so bad. Ah, this is... Nope. Not giving him a chance to shoot off. And it comes down to, like, I've had people mention with this game how I treat it more like work and stuff. And I don't think it's so much that. I used to enjoy this game when I first played it. It's just, over the years, I've come to notice this is the only thing that does over 10 views on my channel, so I'm kind of stuck playing this. I'm forced to play it compared to other stuff I want to play, you know? I know it's an awful thing to say, but doesn't make it any less true. Now, are you the weakness? A minor weakness. Okay, I can work with a minor weakness. At least I should be able to get this. Great. Take you in the head. And while we take out Pharaoh Man or Frieza, as I always see him now, because the first stage I ever played that had Pharaoh Man in it, the person was cosplaying, you know, pretending, not cosplaying, that didn't make sense. They were pretending it was Frieza. So I always see Pharaoh Man as Frieza now. But if you have any Mega Man Maker or Super Mario Maker 2 stages you want to send my way, leave them in the comments down below. I'd really appreciate that. Even better, you can leave them on my Discord because I'm guaranteed to see them there while I'm not on YouTube here. But that is all of the videos, or all of the stages even for the day. Jeez, I'm good at what I do, aren't I? Doing this 6 years and I still make mistakes like that. And I'm so pro, I don't cut them out. In any case, if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on the way, 2.5k subs, subscribe that button down below. There's going to be some videos that pop up over here eventually. Check those out when they do. Aside from that, stages once again. Discord first and foremost, leave them in the comments. If I don't respond to them in the comments within 24 hours, there's a really good chance I've missed them. So post them again, please. You can also leave them on Twitter, I suppose. I never think of shouting out Twitter, but Twitter's also a viable option. I check Twitter every day, at least once. So yeah, I think that's just about everything this time. Look forward to the next part of either of these. I'll soon be doing Rubber Ross World Part 3. I think I'm going to record that Sunday or Monday, so it should be up shortly after that. Provided I can get through it. If I can't, then you'll see whatever I could get through. In any case, yeah, I don't have too much left to say now, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.